Okay. Whoa, this is so weird. Can't I? Guess not. All right.
The Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days.
The real owners must have left for the Winter Palace.
Probably. Let's see. God, there's a lot of enemies in here.
When did they arrive?
A few hours ago. He's talking with them now.
Hi! Oh. Hi! I wanna kill you! Yeah! Woohoo! Dalish tone. Taking all this. And this. Oh jeez. Okay. What is this?
We look around.
Oh, perfect.
Part of a key. There's a rune inscribed on it, or part of one.
I'll make a key. Yeah. Huh? That was weird. Ooh. Smite. You almighty smiter. Whoa, what? Oh, hi. Eh. Yeah, another bribe. Blighter Falls. Huh? What? Oh! Die, you evil fiend! Ouch! Take that and that and that. And okay, I'm getting out of here. Yeah! Ow! You made me mad. Oh, I'm already done with the area? Well, not entirely. I still have.
Looks like that was the man in charge.
You struck a blow against the Freeman.
From what we've heard, I'm not sorry to see him go.
See, speak Carol. Gimme, gimme. How much stuff is around here? La 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 la. Oh, but la 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 la. Ooh, some stew. The fuck? Okay then. Ooh, some stew. I want to use the stew. Okay, fine. I'm gonna drink the stew. Okay, so now I have this quest going on. Whoops. Alright. Key fragments. 1 of 3. Oh, wait. Is that showing me where the other ones are? Yes, it is. Whoa, hello. Cool. Whoa, hello. I just leveled up. Won't my mommy be so proud of me? La 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 la. Song out of the footsteps. Ooh, what's in here? Malefant. I'm sending them to discuss some changes. It's nothing dire. You'll find the demands perfectly reasonable. We're willing to compensate you for any inconvenience. I want our relationship to be mutually beneficial. It's been going so well, each of us with our crusades. See. Okay. See. I'll just take all that. Where are you? Ah, cool. Ooh, a book. I'm not gonna read that. Not relevant to the. What the F? Okay. Hey, Bull, I have a task for you. Do it! Yeah. Red oh, jeez.
They were smuggling for the Templars.
Not
the scandal! How dare they? I'll take them all down. Oh, wait, I think I just did. What is... Oh, mosaic. Nice. Alright, let's go ahead and put together a key. Lord Morrell, I posed a few questions to my contacts in the White Spire. Discreetly, of course. Lest they want the peace for themselves. From what I can gather, the device, rustically dubbed a Lyrium Eplan. Is meant to restore broken runes. They are not widely used. Some suggest that if the rune were affixed to an object, the device could restore the item itself, although I was unable to confirm the truth of this. This is purely academic, as it requires a mage to function. Oh, that's good. I happen to be a mage. It is nevertheless a rare piece, prized among the collectors of curiosities. I trust you are pleased with the purchase. Sincerely, Emlet Ferrier, collector and purveyor of unique ephemerae. Okay. Oh, wait. Place fragments. Find a way to reassemble the room. Right. I can find a way to reassemble the room. Okay. Let's see. Room. Wait, what am I doing? La la la. Ah. Right. What's this? Dude, I totally forgot my kit. Or should I just... So I feel like I wasn't supposed to leave the room. It should be in the room? Oh wait. Duh. Hey you guys! Stupid! Alright. In here. Yay!
So here's where they get the good stuff.
Oh yeah. I don't think I'm gonna need that V-tar. Ah! Okay, I'll just go ahead and loot things from on top of the bags. Okay. And then, ouch. Alright. Where was I? Ah, yes. Scoozy. Alright, I think I am completely done with this area. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, wait. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Dilly dee, here they are, standing in a row. Whoops. Let me in. Who was that? To the Emerald Graves. Okay. Oh. Broadcast settings. View comments settings. Message. Edit the message. Set the background color of the message. Speak spectator. Oh, ow, get off me. Come here. Dummy. Okay. I'm gonna go with this. Ooh, what's that? Oh. Cool. You must do the thing. Woohoo! Okay then. Was that everything? Ding, ding, darn sure. I has to go around. Well, you know what you did. Now you're dead. Get me up there. Okay. Ah! I probably didn't even need to go. Nope, I didn't. Whee! And then there was... Well, since I'm going this way, I might as well. Hi! Now, you little punk, don't touch my people! Scribble notes, get your men out on the roads, and hunt down those Inquisition bastards. We're losing the Emerald Graves. Have you forgotten what we're fighting for? Everything we do for our future and for Orle. Yeah, well, you know what? Everything I do for the future and to get all those little motherfucking demons out of here. Including Corypheus. Corypheus can die a horrible, painful death. I will make sure of it. Take all. An unsigned message. All's taken. That's gone. We're losing our grip. What now? The men are starting to bulk, talking about giving up. Well, just give the fuck up. Because I'm not gonna quit. I'm gonna keep coming after you. And then you'll all be dead. Die, die, die. Huh? What's this? What's this? What's this? There's nothing in the air. Ah! No! Back here. I feel like I want to be able to finish that little requisition thing. Ow! That was rude. God, how rude. Am I hearing music? Okay, whatever, I'm going in there. Oh, look. Bye-bye. Finally. Get out of my way. Ooh, some people to kill. Eh. Ouch! Actually, you won't get out alive, ow.
This is one of the people running around the dales hurting helpless peasants?
Yep. I'll get you out in a sec, people. Jeez.
Please, I don't want to die here. Keep good. You have it. Please, please open the door. I can't stand it in here another second.
Yeah, get out then. I'm just gonna do some mining. Okay, let me out of here. Oh yeah, I already been in here. All right, time to leave this creepy cave. I want to walk across this. Keep steady, just keep steady, steady, steady. I went all out here for a stupid Templar greatsword. Okay. Do we just fall?
Guess the Vince will be pissed with you running to warn everyone at Haven, huh?
Not that my warning did much good.
Didn't see any rebel mages coming to do it.
There is that. The ones who didn't join the Venatori either ran off or were killed.
Ah, see? Good on you. Way to join the underdogs.
I'm thrilled. Really.
Ooh, people to kill. Make my way over there slowly. Aha! I made it on the other side of the wall! There's a certain way of doing this. Scribbly. Oh shit, your face! Hear me. Okay, where is that? All the way up there.
One way to solve the problem.
Thank you.
Barry, are you and Cassandra...
What?
No. Why would you even ask that?
Truly? Bizarre.
Just because two people dislike each other doesn't mean they're about to kiss, Sparkler.
Not according to your books.
Don't mistake me for that hack who wrote hard in Hightown 2. I can spell.
Whoops, wrong way.
Thank you.
What the? It's in the ground.
trouble having a bit behind you?
Hope you like the view.
You can't deny you enjoy butchering my people.
Hey, butchering implies I'm gonna eat them. Most vints are just gristle and fat in a red wine marinade.
Well, that much is true.
You saved my people. We'd given them up for dead. Perhaps the stories are true.
Who are these Freemen of the Dales?
Most are deserters from the war, tired of fighting and dying for a cause in which they have no stake. But recently, the Freemen have organized, started attacking anyone and everyone. Their new leaders are driving them to take the Dales for themselves.
What is your opinion of the Civil War?
When I quarrel with my cousin, wine is spilled. Perhaps someone loses a tooth. When Selene feuds with hers, a country is torn apart. It's over now. But it will take years to recover from the damage.
Tell me about your people.
Simple people. Most have lost family. All have lost their homes. I found a few, helped them, found this cave for shelter. Word spread and more came. Even with the war over, some are afraid to leave. Where will they go?
I need to be going.
Good day, then. Any news, Inquisitor?
The Freemen have been defeated.
They hurt so many of my people. Now it's finally over. Thank you. Perhaps with the Freemen gone, we can find a proper home. Argon's Lodge was always well situated. Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
I'll be here.
Inquisitor, you saved Gertrude and the others. Thank you so much. This is bold of me, but if I could have a moment.
I'm here. What do you need?
This is about Fairbix. There is a rumor that he is of noble blood. Once the war is over, many of us will return to serve our lords, to work our fields, raise our brats. Most of the aristocracy know little of the lives of commoners. They care nothing for us. Fairbanks is different. He is a great man. There is much he could do if he had the power. If the rumor is true, if Fairbanks is noble and we have proof, do you see what I'm saying?
This rumor about Fairbanks being noble, what do you want me to do about it?
I don't mean to impose, but you travel all over the Dales, don't you? Perhaps if you found something that could help. I've written everything I know in my journal. You can look at it.
Goodbye.
Standing because of you. I've little to give, but I'll always be grateful.
Sometimes it would be easier if I'd been killed when our farm was attacked.
Sister Costeau's dead.
scar for the collection.
Thank you.
worship. Just watching out for local wildlife. Little glory has to be done. It's just one bear that's become a problem. A huge one. Bigger than I've ever seen. It's rampaged through camp a few times, ripping apart our supplies. One of our workers broke his leg trying to get away. Next time, we might not be so lucky. It must be upset that we're in its territory. It's it or us, so far as it's concerned.
Must grind your gristle, the Elder One is some crazy vint asshole, huh?
I'm not thrilled to discover we should take those old legends at face value.
Guess he thinks the modern Imperium is a real letdown, too.
Why wouldn't he? Tevinter once covered all Thedas, its glory only matched by its depravity. It'd be like Koslin showing up and learning the Qunari didn't conquer the world after all.
Yes. Priesthood's been trying to explain that one for centuries.
want me to handle that?
Inquisition will always be welcome here.
Good day to you, Inquisitor.
You are right. Fairbanks is noble by birth. Fairbanks is not even his real name.
Let me see. Évariste Lemarque. Oh, I knew it from the start. I know just who to give this to. This will be enough to make the council sit up and take notes. I'll send this on as soon as possible. Thank you, Inquisitor.
Oopsie.
The Inquisition will always be welcome here.
Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
I'll be here. Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
Good day then.
This one's important. You'll be quick.
Why does everyone ask?
Greetings, Your Worship.
Mm-hmm.
Runner.
Okay.
Thank you.
Inquisitor,